Hey guys. Oh god, we're just starting straight off the bat here. So this is Tank Command. So news, obviously we're on Game Oldies. We're coming to big episodes, guys. Oh god. Oh, looks like we were destroyed. But that's okay. Oh, fuck. What? This is Tank Command. So I did a tank game, I think it was like Battle Tanks, wasn't it, or something like that? And that was like the second Game Oldies video I ever did. So I thought, it's probably about time for another little 2D, 3D, kind of 3D, tank game. So far, I'm not doing very well. I don't know if this is... Oh yeah. We've got that man. Oh no. Two tanks left, right. God's sake, really? Not there. Alright, we shall go again. There's not much music to this game. You know, the title menu, I was expecting loads of music for this game, but so far, oh, for God's sake. There's not much music. Not all that bothered, but I like a bit of music in my game. But, you know, I don't know how to avoid that. Was that a life? I feel like there was a life. What's this? Toilet roll? Okay, I'll just leave that tank alone. Those things, I don't know how you avoid them, because they seem to fly straight at you. I know there must be a way, but... Oh, no, that's not fair. Did that to me. Right, we're getting somewhere. Okay, we gotta go this way, haven't we? I gained a life as I lost a life, I think. I don't even know if I gained a life there. We need some music to go along with this game. Oh no, I didn't even see that coming. Right. Okay, let's get these toilet rolls. Oh no, don't tell me that's me dead. Oh no, I've got one life left. No? Aw! Right, let's try again. Try and get further than that. What's our score? Top score is 6-6-0-0. We're going to try and beat that, guys. Alright, let's avoid that for a starter. Right. Let's do some zigzags. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Nah, I give up. Those things are impossible to avoid. No. Oh, again? I swear to God. What? Right. Is this thing honestly following me? I'll take you. That doesn't give me life at all, it gives me energy, I think. Some of the bullshit, maybe fuel. Yeah, it doesn't look like we're beating 666600. No, we avoided that one. I don't know what the technique is. Because it's exactly like that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Go away. This is not going too well. One more go, guys. And we'll call this Game Oldies a day. Oh no, tank completed. Oh no. If it's like completed, it says command. I was like, oh. Alright, I thought we did. We completed the game. By losing. I mean, this is an endless game. It might be a level 2 though, because I thought that other, what was it, that plane one ages ago was an endless game on Game Oldies, and then it turned out not to be. It turned out you could beat the levels. But, yeah. Oh no, oh no. Nice. Oh, go away. What's this one again? I didn't think about this. Oh, for fuck's sake. I lost 2 unnecessary lives there, guys, because that stupid thing isn't mechanically done properly, and I'm dead. Right, anyway, guys, I'm going to call this a day. It's been really fun. Honestly, this game's kind of boring. It looked pretty good. The cover made it look amazing, but I guess not. That Battle Tanks game was a bit better than this, anyway. Yeah, not a big fan of this. Anyway, thanks for watching as well, guys. Sorry, these ones are tending to be boring. I mean, the Chef's Love Shack one was pretty funny last time, a couple of weeks ago. That was pretty funny. This one has been boring, but whatever. We always have a boring one. They are old games. They are retro, so yeah. Thanks for watching, as always, and yeah, please comment, subscribe, and bye-bye.